How do you keep your salt at home for regular use? Do you keep it in an airtight container, or just keep it in a container without properly covering the container? Do you know that iodine is often added to table salt? Iodine is a mineral and a chemical element, but not a vitamin. Our entire body needs iodine, and not just our thyroid. Our brain needs sufficient iodine to function properly. It is said that iodine removes fluoride out of the pineal gland, an endocrine gland located in the brain, and as a result, sufficient iodine strengthens our will. Getting enough iodine is important for everyone, especially infants and pregnant women. The body does not make iodine, so it is an essential part of our diet. Iodine is found in various foods, like water cultured. It is very important to store table salt in an airtight container, preferably made of glass. Most of us does not get enough iodine through other foods, and have to depend on table salt for iodine, for our body requirement to function properly, and not just for our thyroid. So next time you store table salt, store it preferably in an airtight container, preferably made of glass, for the health benefit of your entire family members.